This is the introduction video on a playlist for topological sorting and directed acyclic graphs. You should know what graphs are, how they're represented, and depth-first search before watching these. This video covers the definitions used in the next two videos in the playlist, which each give a linear time algorithm to find a topological order. Usually when we think about sorting things from a fully ordered set. For any two different numbers, one of them is smaller than the other, so to sort them, you put the smaller one first. Other times, you might get some items that have to go in order, but only against some other items. You probably want to take calculus 1 before calculus 2, but either one can come before or after a class on Shakespeare. A set like this is called a partially ordered set. It specifies an order between some pairs of items, but doesn't need to fix an order between every pair. For classes, to specify the important orderings, each course lists its prerequisites. If each class is represented by a vertex in a graph, we can imagine those prerequisites as an incoming adjacency list for that class. There are lots of different partially ordered sets. A standard example is the order you use to put on clothes. It doesn't matter if you put your left sock on before or after your right sock, but unless you're a superhero, you should put your underwear on before your pants. Topologically sorting a set just means putting its items into an order where, for every pair with a specified order, the one that needs to come before the other does. It's also called a linear extension of a partial ordering. Modeling the partial ordering as a graph with vertices for items, if you can arrange all of the vertices in a line so that all edges point to the right, that line is a topological ordering for the items. This can be done if and only if the graph is acyclic. Notice that besides the explicit orders given, there can be implicit ones. If calculus 1 is a prerequisite for calculus 2, which is a prerequisite for calculus 3, then calculus 3 also has calculus 1 as a prerequisite, even if it isn't directly listed. The next two videos in the playlist give linear time algorithms to topologically sort items from a directed acyclic graph. I assume the graph is given in outgoing adjacency list format, but that's it for this one because I just realized I have to go fix something. Please subscribe.